Oh, fantastic. The pipe fit like a glove. Well, like a pipe. They fit. Idioms, you know?
Pulcinella. I hope he's all right.
A little help? Anyone? Wealthy and dashing philanthropist in need of assistance?
Pulcinella. I hope he's all right. Accidenti. I have to stop them.
Oh, easy now! No need to kill me! Surely we can discuss this like reasonable... people? Hold on. Geppetto's a friend of yours. Did he send you? I'm fine. Please, help me find my butler Pulcinella. He's a puppet... and a friend. Those stalkers were supposed to be working for me, but... well, they bolted and left me to my fate. That was not helpful. My butler went to barricade the back door, and I haven't seen him since. Pulcinella has been a loyal companion. I'd hate to lose him. The factory is, of course, my priority. We must take it back. But please, keep an eye out for my... for my butler. Consider it a personal favor and owe you in kind. Before all this... this chaos... Fuoco was the puppet in charge of the furnace. But he changed. He was a stand-up fellow once. Now... not so much. I'm told he's still building an army of puppets, and marching them on the cathedral. How did this nightmare come to be? Please.
The city of crime.
Ask me any questions.
Venigni Works is the puppet's main base. It's a factory where they manufacture more of themselves. Venigni himself went to stop them, but rescue Venigni and shut down his factory. The cathedral is famous for its... The thing is, I've lost touch with him. Perhaps no news is good news, but I'm a suspicious sort. And if the puppets push towards the cathedral, it could be devastating. Go save the Archbishop and the refugees before it's too late. I don't know what's happening in the Malam district. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood seized... It was always a... I'm hearing rumors of Mon... Rosa Isabel... I believe it's the... Especially for someone as precious as you.